before we go any further, I'd like to show you all a game I made up. This game is called Sounds of the Studio, and it can be played with any record, including this one.
Used to, like, life had just beat the shit out of them, man. You know, and they'd always tune their guitar and talk to the audience. Imagine me, white guy with long hair.
How we gon' bounce off this 95 soul assassin Cypress Hill. to stress me out, no doubt. I might have to blast you. Let me ask you, can I get busy one time and unwind and chill with Cypress Hill? I go on with my bad self. I'm the 4-pound toter, the filled blood smoker. Believe me not, I'm wicked like 3 sixes. I'm doper than the Pete Rock remixes. Never walk through the crash luggage. I'm hardcore to the bone. I'm like a sluggish. The Green Knights, Bandit, I be Eric Sermon. I guess biz determined. I'm 1 for the treble and 2 for the bass. I take it to your face with this here lyrical mace. And if you don't know, y'all better recognize I'm coming through with speed, with pounds of weed.
Parker and Dizzy Gillespie and Miles Davis, and boy, that was it. And and I would recommend, if somebody's really serious about music, to study classical music.
the dead end kids. We used to play in the streets, never worrying about grief. Grief.